she was so high. Well, she wasn't. So, that's why when I come home, I talk my neighbor. I tell my grandma Lily was still living. That's what I really thought. But she wasn't. She's gone. And I even got all the people in their body to make sure, you know, if they're going or not. And if she had been going, I wouldn't have went nowhere. But I said, well, she all right, she warm. She gonna be okay for tomorrow. No. It didn't happen. So, I couldn't do nothing about it, you know. And I looked at Diamond Reed down in the hospital. Couldn't see nothing about her, you know. So, she had them people and all that stuff on her. Try to save her, they wasn't saving her at all. And all they weren't doing nothing but killing her.
You don't want that? Well, you have to,
I already told June.
Who?
June, and I know what I wanted.
You gotta write.
But we have to put it in writing. If we don't put it in writing, then it's like a long, drawn-out process.
Yeah, okay. Okay, we'll do that.
You want me to talk to Faye?
Yeah.
And she can make something, and then Mama and Joy can read it to you?
Yeah. Yeah, when she come back.
Okay. You all right with that? You comfortable with that?
Yeah. Yeah, but I know, like I said, we got Rick in jail and everything cannot be done by that. So, you know, you do what we got to do and get it over. Simple as that. You know, since we trying to go around the bush and all that, you know, cause, yeah, it's just going to be simple. Nothing hard. None of that. I don't know how that stuff. I just want to suffer what I could do. You know? That's all. That's all I want. And that one there. I said that one. That one there. I think I forgot.
Well, I gotta be that. Oh, you talking about that book? I thought you was talking about me saying that one now.
You want something to drink? I'm making you talk too much. You're just getting dry. You want some water?
Where your cold drinks at, man?
I put them all
in the refrigerator.
In the refrigerator?
Right
here. I was going to sleep, but he decided he wanted to talk. Well, I'm talking to him while I can keep my eyes open. That's what I'm doing.
I appreciate you.
What's hurting, Mom? What's hurting?
Anything. Anything.
Why you say, oh?
Give me my smoothie.
You want your smoothie?
You need...